Okay, camp update. We just built the table slash bed we built today. So this comes to about here and it's permanent, and then that part you can pull it out, put it up against the wall. So it's got cheapo pallet plywood on it and stuff, so it's all fairly inexpensive stuff, but so it's high enough you can use it as a table, like you can get your legs under it, sit in a chair and put the firewood down under there. Maybe I'll take a few pictures. It's quite dark in here. I gotta get some lighting, but put those at the ends, you can kind of see what it looks like. But got most of the stuff off the floor. We're contemplating putting a loft in as well, board the floor in, and that would keep the heat down as well, because otherwise it's just going to go way up there. But so anyway, it's coming together, so I think next time is finish the outhouse. Next time get some different stuff to finish it off with. I think get some more hinges or something for it, but other than that, toilet seat. So anyway, so that's pretty much what we did today, but it was a good day's work anyway. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll talk to you later.